Set to call today's action. Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's the deciding game of the NBA Finals between the Golden State Warriors and the Cleveland Cavaliers. Golden State's got to pull out all the stops here tonight. It's come down to this for the championship. One game, you're champion or you're done.
It's that simple. You're a winner or you're a loser. Who has it within them to play their best when their best is needed?
His face with authority.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
Screen set nicely. James against Green. To Irving. Pulls up for the shot. In and out.
Hard to make contested shots against that good defense right there. Very well defended.
Looking to get free off the screen. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Irving to 10 for three. No good. For the layup. Counted. Plus the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
You want to win in this league? Get to the free throw line. This player does it as well as any player in the NBA. Consistently taking the contact and working his way to the free throw line.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. Wide open for two. Durant the rebound. Down into the lane.
Oh no, he just crushed the defender with the slam.
Poster! Oh my goodness, what a dunk!
Murray's trying to get free off the pick. Inside. And Kyrie Irving with a nice shot for two.
That's just a nice layup right there.
With the runner, he rattles it in. To James. Gets to the rim. Irving misses another one. Fires again. No, oh, he's got the hot hand. And he just flips it up as time winds down. First quarter comes to an end. Golden State's up by 11. Second quarter, ready to get underway. And a nice, comfortable lead for the home team. They set the tone early nicely.
They did. They played a solid first quarter. You're not going to blow teams out that are ready to play, but you get it possession by possession, and they built them a workable margin.
Able to pull up. Can't get it to fall.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Irving shot blocked, and it's out of bounds.
Hey, if you want to be a great defensive team, you have to have shot blocking to protect your goal. Another great shot block right there due to his timing and effort.
Throws down the dunk.
And when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that will step in front. And that led to the dunk.
Irving shot, turned back. Shoots it for two. Durant the rebound. Morgan. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Don't get discouraged. Keep running the ball. keep pushing it down their throat.
And the ball is stolen. Nice move into the paint. Adjusts. Nice soft touch.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
To Irving. Steps back for the jumper. Touch there, not this time. He goes baseline. Morgan. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. And he does it. A three-point play. Five-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Ball knocked out of his hands. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Cavaliers ball. To Barnes. Loses control. And there's a steal. Morgan and lays it in. That's a nice pass from Klay Thompson. At the buzzer. That's it for the first half. Golden State's up by
the Warriors. Third quarter is about to get started. We give it back now to Mike and Jeff.
Irving on the drive, and straight down the middle.
Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back into this game.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change? Not with this defense.
To Murray. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Looking to dominate down low. James fires away for two. Can't connect from close range. Slams it home for two.
This simply is not winning basketball. If you won't run back and commit to running back and getting your defense set, then you have no chance of winning in the NBA.
1 minute remaining in the third quarter. Golden State up by 20. Terrific ball movement to the rim. Sweet banker. Pretty pass from Draymond Green.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
To Irving. Off the runner. Nice touch at the basket. Kyrie Irving with 8 points. Wow, did he lose him? Sensational move. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
Big time drive, big time finish. Right at the rim, over the top of the defense.
Irving for two again here. Jumper won't go. Oh, he shoots it. Murray the rebound. To James. Oh, he shakes him and sends him to the floor. It's in off the rim. Time winding down. He just flips it up. And the third quarter comes to an end. It's on to the fourth quarter. And at this point, when you're on the road, it's always difficult to come from behind.
They have shown absolutely no interest in the chipping into this league. That's why they're getting hammered. I don't see it changing because I don't see their attitudes changing.
Murray's using the screen, looking to get free. James is rejected. Whistle sounds, out of bounds, so it'll be Cavs ball.
Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Barnes is looking to set up in the paint to Irving. Puts it up. The Cavs with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Misses at the rim. It's out of bounds. It'll be Cavaliers ball. Draymond Green spins. The Cavs get the inbound. Oh, excellent screen. Can't hold on to the ball. Puts it up from downtown. Drains the three. He's 1 for 2 from the perimeter.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Irving's using the screen, trying to get free. And he curls in. What a rejection. Tied up and has to pass. To Durant. There's the double team. Morgan for two. That's good. Golden State's up by 27. Moves around the defender. Irving gets the two. Lucky roll.
Defensively, you've got to stay in front of the ball. Right there, used his speed to just get by, get to the basket, and finish.
Off the glass for two. There's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Backing his man down. Oh, that's a turnover. He stepped out of bounds. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Tied up. Has to make that pass. Has no place to go. Ball comes loose. And Cleveland's too far behind at this point to have any real chance of a comeback. This game did not turn out the way they had hoped.